I just want to take this moment to say thanks to all the subscribers out there and everyone who viewed my videos in the past year. The channel is a little bit older than just a year, and we made some good progress. And my goal for the year was 12k, 12k subscribers, and we actually reached that with a month left. So we reached that in the end of November, and I'm super grateful for that. And for that, I'm gonna thank you guys with the surprise. I will be installing this on the car in today's video, and a few of you guys actually already know what the surprise is. I already revealed the coilover surprise in my previous video, and this video will be a different surprise, but this was the main surprise from the beginning before I actually got the conversion. So this has been laying in my room for the past, I think, 2 months, and I literally just kept this hidden from all of you guys. And this moment's gonna be super special because I know many of you guys like tag me in post, and you guys keep on commenting, get this, and I actually got it a long time before you guys started tagging me in all the posts of it being for sale. But unfortunately, it still needs a refurb, and that's really like a massive like clue to all of you guys to what the surprise actually is. So I'm just gonna go and reveal it. I'm super excited. I paid big bucks for the surprise, and well, it's gonna be super worth it. Like I said, the car is super low now, so it is gonna look super dope on the car. I just need to get a fresh set of rubber to make it look super dope and to make it look nice on the car, if it makes sense like that, because this ones are super thick. This rubber is super thick. I want some thinner rubber on the wheels, if I can state it like that, because you guys really know what it is. But I'm just gonna go on and reveal it. Before I reveal the surprise, I just want to say that one of the wheels actually blown off due to a screw that's in the rubber, but I will fix that real quick. Clean it up and yeah, take it to the garage, pump it up, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna fit it on the car. So yeah, enjoy the surprise. As you guys already guessed, laying behind me is a set of City Sport wheels, and one of my subscribers actually reached out to me and he actually told me, look, my sister has this set on the car, and she actually wants to sell it because she wants to buy a brand new set. And then I made him an offer. We were contemplating or going forward and back regarding the price, but then we settled on a nice decent price, which I think I still paid quite much for the wheels. But it's totally worth it because I always wanted another set for this car. I actually regret selling the set that was on Lola. And many of you guys actually tagged me in that post and many other posts here in Cape Town and in Joburg for a set of wheels. But by the time you guys start tagging me, I already had a set laying in my room. And like I said, this was always the initial surprise before I actually start buying the engine, the gearbox and the interior. I already had all this literally laying in my room for the past 2-3 months. I'm literally super grateful that I actually got my hands on another set of City Sport wheels. This is actually my fourth set, so I have two sets now. Is this set and the carry bucket set. And once again, for the dude that reached out to me for the set, bro, I'm super grateful that you actually reached out to me, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't like had my hands on like another set. I most probably would have done like the effort to get like someone else's set, but I got me a set. This set is a little rough, as you guys can see the curb rash on this one wheel. So all four wheels definitely needs a refurb, but for now I'll just be putting them on the car as is. And one of the tires are actually like super low on thread, but I actually have a spare tire in the garage, so I might just go fit it in the next week. But I'm anyway gonna put this one and that one on the rear side of the car, and these two Continentals I will be putting in front. Just keep in mind this 1 in 550 15 tire is actually very thick, and I actually want to go with a way thinner tire, but for now these tires will have to do. And the thread isn't that bad. It was told that the thread was supposed to be a little bit better, but for the price I paid for it, I think I still got what I paid for. And It's really not too bad. I'm just missing one cap right there, but I think I still have an extra cap, so I'm just gonna fit that cap real quick. But I'm gonna put you guys on a timeless while we start cleaning the wheels, fixing this tire, and getting them on the car. While we were actually going down to the garage, I can actually give you guys a nice small drive in the car. And I know many of you guys actually told me to limit this car. Guys, I'm not about that life. I literally just got the car fixed and I don't have any intention of breaking the car. So just keep in mind, I don't drive this car like that hard. I drive the car hard, don't get me wrong, but limiting the car, that's not going to happen, unfortunately. I hope you guys are as excited as I am about the reveal and the City Sport wheels, because guys, I've been searching my ass off for a set, and luckily one of the subscribers reached out to me. So once again, I know I'm saying this entire video, but I'm super thankful for the guy that actually reached out to me for the set. Let's get the show on the road and start cleaning these wheels and start removing this one screw that's actually in here, because I actually have to head to work in 2 hours. So let's get the show on the road. Got all four wheels washed, and this is the one that actually I had to fix. So I actually really fixed it. I used this tubeless tire repair kit, very cheap. You can buy this at your nearest Midas store. I paid 70 rand for this, and you can literally fix like your wheel like 5 times. So they charge you 50 rand for a fix like this, make example at the garage, sometimes even more expensive. So just think about it this way. You literally buy this for 70 rand and you can fix your tire 5 times. You can even fix 5 tires where you pay this 70 rand once off at a tire garage and you can only fix one wheel. Rather do it yourself, buy this 2+ tire repair kit at your nearest Midas store. But me and Shannon, we're gonna drive to the garage real quick to pump up this wheel, and as soon as we come back, we can start fitting them on the car. Phew! It's shining, eh? But I'll see you guys soon.
You're back. Are you gonna tell me where you went? All the messages I sent with no reply. It's like that.
Driving the car for the first time. Well, not for the first time, but for the first time with an emote in. Come, Shin, let's see if you're gonna stall or not. Well guys, this is your official first drive in the car. The car drives super amazing. It's better in every aspect possible. Like the clutch is better, brakes is better, the acceleration is better, and the car obviously performs way better. I'm not sure about the fuel consumption this far, because I haven't driven the car that long. The furthest I've driven with the car this far was to Curls River Impact, which is like 25 kilometers. Drove to Curls River Impact twice in one day. So that was like say 80 kilometers for the entire day driving like here and there as well. But this for the car drives super amazing, and trust me, with the coilovers in and the extended spaces, with the helpers and bump stops removed, the car drives super nice, and I'm driving like super low as well. And there's like a lot of like room left for the coilovers as well, but this for the car drives super nice. And it sounds, yeah, the car sounds super nice as well. It literally sounds like a different car, and it looks like a different car as well. Well, definitely performs like a different car as well. Guys, don't do this on the street. Go to Kalani for this stuff. But really, the car drives super nice. And guys, I can't thank you guys enough for the 12,000 subscriber mark. It was a very, very long journey. Sometimes, or some days, I felt like, okay, I can't do this anymore. Where am I going to get the cash to continue with the boat, or where am I going to get the cash to buy more car parts? But you guys keep on motivating me through everything, and I'm super grateful for that. So yeah, the surprise is for all of you subscribers and viewers out there, and I hope you guys like it.